I have here a Samsung 50-inch plasma, and it was brought to me with a poor image. Everything is kind of pink haze. The color is very off, and it's a rather dim image. Now, it doesn't have any lines in the screen, but the TV is fairly recent. I believe it's the model here. A, let me see if I can hold that still enough. PN50B550T2F. And I think it's a 2009 model. Yep, there it is. September 2009, if you can see a little closer. And so this TV didn't seem like it was all that old, but plasmas can be a little bit more complicated. So one of the things I started looking into is like, okay, let's just play a little bit with the VS and VA adjustment. Did some online research, trying to find out a history of issues with this one. And after those made no difference, I was advised to unplug this power supply cable that goes to this X main.